I gotta include at least a little off-road to test out these tires. So here goes. I gotta admit, that was really jarring. The reason I like to test tires on off-road sections is because I love to explore, and sometimes when you explore, road conditions are far from ideal. So I like to do that. The 30s were fine, to be honest. Like the